December the 26th, there was a silent killer that rolled in off of this ocean behind me and just completely decimated this place. That tsunami hit right here in Chennai, India. And the footage that we're seeing here is the village that's remaining. They didn't rebuild much. It's just a poverty-torn area, but over 4,000 people, they say at least, lost their lives in a matter of minutes. And we've been a part of helping restore that and send money to the churches here. And there's a house that we had church in last night that we were a part of seeing that, and it was birthed out of this tsunami catastrophe here with Pastor Israel. So thank you, Covenant Family Church. I just wanted you to take a look at the beauty of that ocean.
Touchdown in the coal black top. Hold on for the sudden stop. Breathing the familiar shock of confusion and chaos. Are those people going somewhere? Why have I never cared? Give me your eyes for just one second. Give me your eyes so I can see everything that I keep missing. Give me your love for humanity. Give me your arms for the brokenhearted, the ones that are far beyond my reach. Give me your heart for the ones forgotten. Give me your eyes so I can see. Yeah. 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 Step out on a busy street. See a girl and our eyes meet. Does her best to smile at me, to hide what's underneath. There's a man just to right, black suit and a bright red tie. Too ashamed to tell his wife he's out of work, he's buying time. Are those people going somewhere? Why have I never cared? Give me your eyes for just one second. Give me your eyes so I can see everything that I keep missing. Give me your love for humanity. Give me your arms for the brokenhearted, the ones that are far beyond my reach. Give me your heart for the ones forgotten. Give me your eyes so I can see. Yeah. 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 I've been here a million times, a couple million eyes. Just moving past me by, I swear I never thought that I was wrong. Well, I want a second glance, so give me a second chance to see the way you've seen the people all along. Give me your eyes for just one second. Give me your eyes so I can see everything that I keep missing. Give me your love for humanity. Give me your arms for the brokenhearted, the ones that are far beyond my reach. Give me your heart for the ones forgotten. Give me your eyes so I can see. Give me your eyes, Lord, give me your eyes so I can see.